You guys are trying to put a field agent inside NASA posing as a scientist, and Agent Williams and I don't think it will work. This mole, if he's there, could have been at NASA since the early 60s. He's gonna spot one of our guys pretending to be a rocket scientist instantly. We need to send people who are gonna look like they have no idea what's going on. Us, as a documentary film crew.
No Soviet mole's gonna let anyone openly film them.
Well, Director Brackett, we're filming you right now through the window.
Make sure you're getting this crisp and in focus. I don't want to have to edit together out of focus stuff, please.
This is the best mission I've ever been on in my life.
Do you understand what this means? NASA can't do it. They can't land man and come back.
Okay, I got an idea.
We can do it on our own. We can make a film that shows us going to the moon without actually doing it.
What? Oh my God. We've been bugged.
Look. Did you say hi?
Hi! Go, 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 go!
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because...